Adakah anda disiarkan menimbang cadangan untuk Khairy Jamaluddin untuk menjadi ketua pembangkang di parlimen nanti?
Saya telah mengadakan perbincangan dengan KJ pagi tadi dan saya telah mengadakan perincian terhadap peranan yang akan dimainkan oleh beliau di dalam mainstream organisation kita. Dan kita tidak pernah membincangkan tentang soal siapa yang akan menjadi ketua pembangkang kerana itu adalah hak ahli-ahli Parlimen Pembangkang untuk memperbincangkannya. By virtue that any opposition leader normally has to be appointed from those who are elected as party president. I think in this case, I would like to discuss with PASFAS and other member of parliament to decide who will be the leader of opposition in parliament. Yeah. So we are going to have pre-council, inshallah. Pre-council will be before the event. Session. Yeah, before the event on the 16th. As we know, on the 16th will be angkat sumpah and also pemilihan speaker. So definitely we are going to have our pre-council before the date.